Hello, Tony Vera, TV News. This is the worst homeless guy at LAX. I know a lot of homeless people here at the airport that lay low. This guy's been charged with burglary. At nighttime, he breaks into different stores and steals stuff. He gets arrested, and the city attorney will not prosecute. He shoplifts every day. He's just a horrible person. And today, he was smoking some drugs, and the custodian called the LAX Airport Police. But they're scared to arrest him because the city attorney is about to
Okay? Alright, so we'll grab all your stuff.
He knows when he steals something, the city attorney won't prosecute, even though they take him in as a 5150. They let him out in a couple of hours, and they ask him where he wants to go, and he says LAX, and they give him an Uber trip right back to the airport. This guy is definitely should not be at the airport, and the city attorney should be ashamed of himself.